Mexican and U.S. authorities said on Monday that they were searching for four Americans who were kidnapped in northern Mexico after being shot at by gunmen and thrown in the back of a pickup truck shortly after crossing the southern border. The U.S. Embassy in Mexico said the four unidentified Americans, three men and one woman, were in a white minivan in North Carolina last week when they entered Matamoros on Friday, a city.
Make the sound of a lion.
Here's a lion roar.
Just over the border from Brownsville, Texas.
Sí, pero ya se está.
Mexican.